After having used Internet Explorer for the last 10 years, I decided to see what all the fuss was about Mozilla Firefox 2.0. One of the key Firefox innovations is the tabbed interface. The tabs make it a breeze to move quickly and easily between related web pages. Recently, Microsoft added this feature to Internet Explorer. Firefox has an infrastructure making it more flexible than Internet Explorer. This infrastructure has made Firefox the de facto standard for web developers such as ourselves, with popular add-ons such as FasterFox, Web Developer, and Firebugs. At times, doing a web search in Internet Explorer can be maddening since the search dialog box will pop up over the page you're searching. Sometimes your search results will be hidden below the dialog box. Firefox pops a very intuitive search bar on the bottom of the screen, making searching quick and easy. Firefox also has themes, which enables each user to have a customized web page browser. Firefox has hundreds of user-contributed themes to enhance your browsing experience. Integrated into Firefox is a search box, and I was shocked on how cool the feature is. You just type a few letters and the search gives a list of recommendations after a few quick keystrokes. But my most important reason why I love Firefox, they are committed to continue to make a great product better. In the last 5 years, Microsoft has only come out with 2 releases, and Firefox already has 3 in a little over 2 years. Although Firefox is better than Internet Explorer now, in a year or two, the feature gap will become insurmountable.